David?
Give us a sign that you want to communicate with us.
You have a lot of spirits in here, but there's one that I'm most worried about because it is so hateful.
November 1st, 1971. I'm sitting here with Carolyn Perrin.
Her family has been experiencing supernatural contact.
It's 9:18. We're headed down into the cellar where the door's just opened on its own.
Give us a sign that you want to communicate with us.
Picking up anything in here, huh?